we plan on getting married on
June 22nd. Yeah, somewhere around June. Yeah, we have
29 January 2023. Okay. Yeah, awesome. Sounds too far away, so we're just surveying for now. I like how the vendors are very flexible in terms of their promotion that they are giving up right now. So most of them are okay actually.
They're actually very helpful. Yes. I think especially at a time like this for weddings, I don't think you need to be very fixed about it, because we do need to plan something.
Yeah.
And it's very costly, yeah, so we need to think about it.
Especially for us, since it's quite long, like a couple of years, right? So, and things can change a lot within these 2 years. So we always think we want flexibility at the most. So we didn't expect to come down to put any deposits or anything. But it's great that we have options and knowing that the prices are likely going to be fixed for the next couple of years. Okay. So I like that about it. Also, I think there was the segment, the talking segment, and that was really interesting also for those couples who are going to get married or who are already married. So that was interesting to hear. Different vendors, then I think it's good that, you know, we could come down again.
I think regardless of the vendors, I think it's actually a very good, as long as the vibe, the experience is okay like this, I think it's very good. I guess it will bring a lot more younger couples like us to be open to discuss about what we can and cannot have. Yeah. The flexibility is the key thing actually.
I would definitely come again if there was different vendors, because now we already are kind of clear of our options of the current vendors. But I would also recommend like young couples to come, or even those who are planning to get married, to consider your options, because here, right, it's like a catalogue of all the vendors that you have, so you can compare prices like straight away, value of the package and things like that, like at the same place, which you won't really get online. You know, it takes a lot of work and research, so that's, yeah, I would recommend to you guys.